Convicted killer Ted Bundy, scheduled to die in Florida's electric chair tomorrow. Today, one, a 24-hour stay.
Media crews from around the country are here to document Bundy's every last move, meal, and mood.
Authorities report that Bundy has asked to see his psychiatrist, an apparent last-minute attempt to be declared incompetent for execution.